Where have you been? Harry, how wonderful to see you, dear. Bed's empty, no note, car gone. You could have died. You could have been seen. Of course, I don't blame you, Harry, dear.
They were starving him, Mum. There were bars on his window.
Well, you best hope I don't put bars on your window, Ronald Weasley. Come on, Harry. Time for a spot of breakfast.